Fajardo fakes the handoff into the end zone. Touchdown, Saskatchewan. Kyran Moore.
Boy, I tell you what, that's a gutsy call by Craig Dickinson. That's a long 3 yards against a good defensive front. And as you mentioned off the top, I think Coach Dickinson, and I'm talking Craig here, is tired of sitting at the kids' table at the family dinner because he's 0-for against his brother. And I wonder if that factored into going for it right there on third down.